So speaking of great guys doing great things, we have the doctor of turfology. I just made that up there. here at Firestone Country Club. And this, as you tell me, Larry, this is your office, man. All everything green we see behind us, that's you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so like the week, 2-3 weeks before the tournament, what your agenda? What are you guys doing out here?
Okay, well, we have a great team here. We have four courses, and there's a superintendent at each course. And on the south course, John DiMasio is the golf course superintendent here who does he's the ringleader for getting this place as good as it is.
Okay.
But we start about 3 or 4 weeks out with the bunker maintenance first.
Mm-hmm.
We'll start edging and cleaning them up and getting the sand redistributed. And then this past week, we call advanced week. That's when we really, really start doing the fine tuning to every little detail that you can think of, from mowing lines to green speeds to the height of cut of the rough.
And we're gonna have a little demonstration here, right?
Yes, this is Paul McKinney. Paul's been with us for a little over 20 years. He's been changing cups here at Firestone. And what he's doing, that was the first plug. There's a line on that. He'll set that down to the line to get the exact depth of the cup. And then he'll pull that out. He'll put the new cup in,
mm-hmm.
and especially during the event, it can only, there has to be a 1-inch lip there of just dirt showing.
Just dirt, okay.
So what Paul's doing now is he's gonna paint that dirt.
Really?
The soil there, so that the PGA wants that, so the players can see that, and it takes a special skill to do that, so that you do not want any paint on the grass or outside the lip. You just want it perfect.
Hmm.
And you spin that can of paint until it's done. And when he's done, you have a perfect cup.
Look at that. Wow. You've done that before.
Yeah.
You made it look like we can do it. I can get that on Depot,
yes.
No problem.
Yes.
Well, you guys work tirelessly, too. And I wish you guys could feel this... the green run, it's amazing. I mean, you can feel it when you walk on it. This is tremendous.
Yes. Like I said, we have a great team here.
Yeah.
It's they really take a lot of pride and ownership what they're doing, and it shows in what they do.
It does. It almost looks like a screensaver. That's how good it looks out here.
Yes. Yes.
All right, we're going to go back to you guys. When we come back, we have some future golf champions right over here, don't we, Larry?
We do.
All right, back to you guys in the studio.
All right, boy, that's great.
Always
Kenny, thanks.
Time, yeah.
Yeah, so beautiful.